This is what I made my husband for breakfast this morning.